protect you. I specialize in a very specific type of security. Subconscious security.
You're talking about dreams.
It's called extraction. In the dream state, your conscious defenses are lowered, and it makes your thoughts vulnerable to theft.
Mr. Fisher, I'm here to protect you in the event that someone tries to access your mind through your dreams. I think I found a way home. It's a job for some very, very powerful people. People who I believe can fix my charges permanently. But I need your help. I need an architect who is as good as I was.
I've got somebody better.
Ariadne, I'd like you to meet Mr. Cobb. Mr. Cobb has a job offer he'd like to discuss with you.
Work placement?
Not exactly. You create the world of the dream. We bring the subject into that dream, and they fill it with their subconscious.
Problems that he's tried to bury down there.
This was your job, goddammit! This was your responsibility!
Someone have dreamt of a goddamn beach, huh?